Now for race number 7, yup, he's back for more. He's Samo Uyanawa from the Russian Federation, Uvek Paan of Egypt, and Watef Kalos of Zambia. Let's see who's got the lucky 7th dip in this race. Good luck to the next 3 nations here, and please start the race. So let's find out who is the next participant to have a chance to become the supreme champion for the 2021 championship season. Uvek all to a good start ahead of the other competitors. It's going to be down to the wire here, folks. Looks like Uvek Paan is going to rest. Which means Watef Kalos is going to move on to round 16 for Team Zambia. Thanks, Russia and Egypt, for being with us in the attendance. Zambia, congratulations. You know what that means. You guys are moving on to round 16. Let's move on to race number 8. This will lead us to the halfway point of the opening round of play, and it will feature Zach Mitchells of South Africa, Nonak Paan of Saudi Arabia, and Sujak Menares of Tanzania. Let's see who's got what it takes to earn a victory. Let's fuck this place! And a free challenge pushing the ball to the other side. Remember, the first person to make the finish line, regardless of where they stand in the 8th challenge, will move on to round 16. And it's going to be a close one down to the wire. Looks like Nonak Paan's going to move on. Yep, Nonak Paan moves on to Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia's going to have a chance to become supreme champion this year. Thanks to South Africa and Tanzania for being with us. And it's more summit coming up.